It is a tradition to light a lamp first before starting any auspicious events or rituals to seek Almighty's divine grace. God's first and foremost appearance is in the form of light, which we call as divine light. It is a symbol of brightness and stands for auspiciousness, prosperity, and abundance. The flame, which always looks up, represents spiritual knowledge that evolves towards a higher consciousness. And similarly, blessings bring in our life prosperity and happiness. Today's Bible reading is taken from Romans chapter 5 verses 3 to 5. We can rejoice too when we run into problems and trials, for we know that they help us develop endurance, and endurance develops strength of character, and character strengthens a confident hope of salvation. And this hope will not lead to disappointment, for we know how dearly God loves us, because He has given us the Holy Spirit to fill our hearts with His love. This is the word of the Lord. Thank you to God.
Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Saint Anne, pray for us. Mary, Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Blessed Mother Enriqueta, intercede for us. Providence did provide. Providence can provide. Providence will provide. Merciful and provident God, hear our prayers and grant our petitions.
To each other. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Chapter 6, verses 24. I, Mrs. Sunita, Head Department of Commerce, is privileged and honored to give the farewell speech to our respected and beloved correspondent, Reverend Sister Mary Ratna. Sister has held various responsibility positions in different branches of the Sisters of St. Anne's Providence. She is very dedicated, hardworking, duty conscious and committed towards her responsibilities. She is always with full of energy and very sportive in nature. Sister Ratna has a great interest in sports and is a national kabaddi player. Sister, you have always provided us the needed guidance and has been a good leader. There are no goodbyes for us. Wherever you are, you will always be in our hearts. We will miss you, sister. God be with you. Thank you.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. I, Mrs. Hepsey, Faculty, Department of Commerce, take this opportunity to welcome a new correspondent, Reverend Sister Shamla. Sister has administrative as well as teaching experience. She headed institutions of St. Anne's at Munagala, Pedapalli and Kasiped. She was a correspondent of the school at Ibrahimpatnam. With such a rich experience, we will be able to learn many innovative skills of teaching from our beloved sister. She is a woman of distinct vision and a fountainhead of illuminating ideas. She shows keen interest in educating the poor in the society. She is a person who prays much and fears the Lord. We feel very happy to welcome you and we believe that your presence will always make our campus more beautiful. Sister, your encouragement and guidance will always help us to grow more and move forward in life. wishing you much joy and happiness as you begin a new chapter in your life. We wish you good luck and bountiful blessings from God Almighty for now and forever. Amen. Thank you.
Dear graduating Anais, a pleasant day to all of you. You began your journey in this esteemed institution 3 years ago. So then on, we traveled together and reached thus far. Now the time has come to depart and bid farewell. These 3 years of your journey here is not a small thing that can just be forgotten and gone. It is a fascinating journey. The memory of it, we, your Anite family, along with you, will always cherish. We are here today with mixed feelings of sadness and gladness. Sadness because you have to leave this institution and your friends having accomplished your educative endeavor. Gladness because you have become confident and empowered enough to face the challenges of future life. As you step out of the portals of St. Anne's and take another path of life, we wish you farewell. F. Future journey with hope. Start your future journey with hope. Future may hold great opportunities, challenges, successes and failures. Be hopeful. Hope will not disappoint you. Be positive and spread positivity around. A. Assurance of God's presence. God is with you. Be assured of His presence. He holds your future. Be thankful to Him. Discuss your plans and tell your dreams to Him. For without Him, you can do nothing. R. Rare surprises along your way. God will send rare surprises along your way. Recognize them in the daily events of your life and be grateful. Be content and happy. E. E wishes to cheer you always. You may miss your usual personal greetings and meetings. But remember, your Anite family will send you e-wishes to cheer you. You can always get back to us. Our warm and prayerful wishes are there to support and encourage you in all your endeavors. W. Wisdom and good health. We pray for wisdom and good health for you. Wisdom to make right decisions for your life. And good health to pursue what you decide. E. Eagerness to give back to the society what you gained. Giving is a great attitude. The more you give, the more you will receive. Be a cheerful giver, for God loves a cheerful giver. L. Live by your values. Values are the garments for your soul. Dress your soul with good values. Practice and live the values so that you can gain heavenly applause along with the earthly ones. L. Leave a legacy behind. Robin Sharma, in his book Who Will Cry When You Die, writes, when you were born, you cried and others rejoiced and delighted at your birth. Further he writes, who will cry when you die? So he exhorts, do acts of kindness and spread goodness. Live an inspiring life. And when you leave this earthly abode, others will value and cherish your memories. And you will delight from above. So, dear graduating Anites, start your future journey with hope. Be assured of God's presence. God will send rare surprises for you. Our wishes will be there to cheer you. We pray for wisdom and good health for you. May you have the eagerness to give back to the society what you gained. Live by your values always and live an inspiring.
Aisha, aren't you excited? We are going to host the first ever virtual farewell in the history of St. Anne's. Isn't that great?
Yes, Sabina, totally. I look forward to the great evening with you and audience, and not to forget our lovely guest of today, our beloved seniors.
Hola amigos everyone, this is Sabiha Naushin from BCom General Second Years, along with my ally Aisha Khatun from BCom Computers.
We are your hosts for this e-farewell.
Aisha, let me ask you a question, okay?
Ask Sabina.
What is the beauty pageant of India called?
Miss India, right?
Yes. Then, what do you think the beauty pageant of St. Anne's be called as?
Miss St. Anne's.
Yes, without much ado, let us begin.
Elegance is the beauty that never fades.
Here presenting you all the round 1 of Miss St. Anne's contest.
The participants has already sent in their entries as per the rules given.
The rules for the round 1 are, your attire can be anything, but it must be modest. Each participant has to video record a personal message consisting of the participant's introduction, not exceeding the time limit of 30 seconds.
Lamborghini chalai jaane o, Lamborghini chalai jaane o, sanu vi chuta de do.
Change the fashion to fit you. Hello, hi, namaste. I'm S.V. Joshna of BCom 3C. I always believe in one quote that create your own style and make it look fashionable. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Monica from BCom 3C. I thank everyone for conducting this virtual farewell for us. We are so happy for this. Thank you so much, everyone. Stay home, stay safe.
Live, love, sparkle. I am Deepthi from BCom 3 Generals.
Hi, everyone. This is Bhavani from 3G. My hobbies are playing with kids and reading novels. I am very happy and blessed to join St. Anne's College. I overcame from my stage fear and became a little more confident. And I thank each and every one of you for providing this opportunity and conducting this virtual farewell for us. And not even leaving us in this pandemic situation. Thank you.
Self-confidence is a superpower. Once you start believing in yourself, magic starts happening. Hi, I'm Yashita from BCom 3C. Thank you, Annette family, for conducting us this farewell.
My beloved lecturers and my dear juniors. I'm Rani Mohanty from BCom 3G. Thank you for conducting this a beautiful moment for us. And we miss you so much and love you so much.
raise up the walk, light it up to the beat. Come on,
Chalva. Jismo ka hai ye jalwa. Jismo ka hai.
Hi Jilo, Apun, Tiji Yadav, Bikom, Tiji Jun. Aur in saari pyari yadav ke liye shukriya. Aur bhai ko salaam mein yaad rakhna. Tada.
Life is short, time is fast. No replay, no rewind. Enjoy every moment as it comes.
Greetings everyone, I am Valankani from BCom 3 Computers. First of all, I would like to thank Sister Remy, lecturers and all our juniors for organizing this online farewell for us. And here I am to participate in the Miss Saint Anne contest. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Madhuri, I am from BCom 3C. My aim is to place in a reputed company. My hobbies are watching movies and playing games. Thank you for all my lovely juniors for conducting this virtual favor. It's like never before, ever after favor. Saying goodbye is a little bit hard, but it's time to leave. Wherever you are, you'll always be in my heart. Thank you.
Millions of memories, thousands of jokes, hundreds of secrets. One reason, and I thank you. Good morning everyone, my name is Jishri Kirti, I'm from BCom 3C. First of all, I would like to thank Sister Emmy, lecturers and my dear lovely juniors for organizing the virtual farewell for us.
Head strength and cleverness. These are the three elements which a girl is always tested of. So be confident all the time for whatever it may be. Because the most beautiful jewel a girl can ever wear is confidence. Hi, I'm Tejaswini. And I thank all my juniors for giving this wonderful opportunity, even in this lockdown time. Thank you.
Things end, but memories never end. Good evening. I'm in Shivangi of class BCom 3C. My hobbies are cooking and traveling. I want to thank Sister Emmy, lecturers and my juniors for arranging first ever virtual farewell for us. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I'm Pratima of BCom 3C. Firstly, I'm very thankful to everyone who organized this event for us. I always remember the days I have spent in St. Anne's. My first day of the college, I didn't even speak a single word with Sister Jesse because of my fear. But today, I can speak anything because of my encouraging lecturers and principals. I'm very proud that I'm from St. Anne's family. Finally, I love my juniors because they are organizing this farewell party very differently. This is never before, ever after. Thank you.
बिठा दिया फलक पे मुझे काट से उठा के मेरी जिंदगी.
Hi, good morning sister, good morning teachers, good morning my favorite juniors. I am Sanya from BCom 3G and thank you for conducting this and thank you for this.
There are no regrets in life, just lessons. Good afternoon everyone watching this video. I am Saida Tathir Fatima of BCom 3 Computers. I do designing, cooking and writing in my free time. My motto is to bring happiness to all my loved ones like my family, friends and less privileged. At last, thank you juniors for making efforts to give us a favor in this situation. And I already miss you all lecturers. Thank you.
Hi, this is Divya Harika from BCom 3 Generals and I hope you all are doing great. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I am Shirin from BCom 3G. I have learnt many things from St. Anne's and the main part of the St. Anne's is the lecturers. Lecturers play a very key role in every student's life and especially my lecturers, they are very 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 special. I want to thank you all. I'm gonna miss you. Thank you.
Good morning. The word St. Anne's is so blissful and being part of St. Anne's family is not less than being blessed more. The journey in St. Anne's is very interesting. These corona days are very hectic, but St. Anne's has taught me No evil is stronger that it kill faith. Nowadays, no colleges are planning for farewell, but these wonderful women has planned each and everything for us. Even in this toughest situation, St. Anne's has been proved best. Lastly, this is Rahila Simran of BCom 3 Generals, who is thankful to each and every person and my best wishes for the fortune of St. Anne's.
Hello, my dear juniors, my good wishes to respected sister and my dear lecturers. I, Vaishnavi of BCom 3 Computers, participating for the contestant of Miss St. Anne's. Thank you so much for giving this opportunity, for presenting ourselves in a very unique manner for our farewell. Thank you so much.
To keep the party going on, we have another dance performance by Shweta from BSc 2 Electronics.
Hi girls, this is Sucharita ma'am. I'm very happy to be speaking to you all after a very long time. Batch 1720, it's been a pleasure working with you all on many occasions, college celebrations and events, and I've always found you all to be very proactive, creative, innovative, and very, very talented. These skills will help you a long way in making a successful career and a very happy life ahead. Just a piece of advice. I know COVID has spoiled all our future plans, and many of you would have been anticipating to get a job. And now, since the job market is not taking up any new hirings, I feel you all should concentrate on upgrading your skills, which are going to be very relevant for the post-COVID era. And since you're all just young, just 20 years old, another advice would be that you could always do a post-graduation, because anyhow it's going to take another 1 year for things to settle. So upgrading your knowledge and upgrading your qualification will add a lot to your resumes, and within no time you will have a professional qualification. So I wish you all the very best, and my blessings are with you all. Keep dreaming, but also work on your dreams. All the best. Be safe. Be happy. Bye.
A very pleasant evening to one and all present here. I take this opportunity to give a small piece of advice to the outgoing students. Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge makes you powerful. I'm sure each and every student of the outgoing batch is equipped with the knowledge and the thinking power to choose the right and the wrong. Let me give you two simple advices to follow. Never forget the values which you have learned in Sentence Degree College. Number two, honor your parents and respect them and make them happy all through your life. And never make your mother cry. You will always have a peaceful and happy life. Good luck, students. God bless you. Wherever you are, in whatever you do, may good luck be on your side.
Good afternoon, one and all. My dear final years, I take this opportunity to share my thoughts, which I generally share with the outgoing batch students in my last classes. I would like to give you all a small message with my experience. Girls, respect yourself. Do not feel sorry for things others may say about you. Polish and refine inherent talents the Lord has given you. Go forward in life with twinkle in your eyes and smile on your face and with great and strong purpose in your heart. Dear girls, my personal advice to you all is always behave in such a way that you make your parents proud. I always believe that teacher's job is to create an environment conducive of learning, and you as students do as well so much to create an environment conducive of teaching. Thank you for being a wonderful batch of students and cooperating with me for doing my part in the classroom and joining me in the enjoyment of teaching and learning process. You will be the most special batch for us as we have not wound it up in the regular and normal way. My warm wishes to you all as you head off towards your future endeavors. We miss you all, girls. God bless you.
Hello, girls. I will be missing your batch, the time I spent with you. I wish you all the best for your future endeavors. I hope all of you will reach your goal and make your parents and your teachers proud of you. This video is a small token of our love and affection to you. All the best once again.
Hello everyone, I am Neha from BCom 1C here to introduce you to the virtual game. Let me give you the instructions for the game. The game is all about guessing the movie and song name with the emojis displayed. 20 seconds will be given to answer each question. Hint will be provided for each movie question in the last 10 seconds. Drop your answers in the YouTube live chat box. So, let's get started.
मारी एंट्री यार दिल में बजी घंटी यार तुमने मारी एंट्री यार दिल में बजी घंटी यार टंग स्वैग से करेंगे सबका स्वागत स्वैग से करेंगे सबका स्वागत We'll be right back.
ముత్యాల హారం నన్ను తీరానికి లాగేటి దారం దారం
Sabina, aren't our
pages
looking truly lovely?
Yes, Aisha, our seniors are looking very lovely.
I'm so excited for the results, Sabina.
Even I am excited, Aisha, and I think our audience is also equally excited to know the results.
Dilon ke dhadkanon ko padna badhate hue, let's know the results.
The following contestants have been qualified for the round 2. Congratulations, and we wish you all the very best.
Things end, but memories never end.
Enjoy every moment as it comes.
I'm very proud that I'm from St. Anne's family. Finally, I love my juniors because they are organizing this favor party very differently.
I always believe in one quote that create your own style and make it look fashionable.
Millions of memories, thousands of jokes, hundreds of sequels.
The word Saint Anne's is so blissful, and being part of Saint Anne's family is not less than being blessed more.
Thank you so much for giving this opportunity, for presenting ourselves in a very unique manner.
Self-confidence is a superpower. Once you start believing yourself, magic starts happening.
Stay home, stay safe.
Dear students, I am glad I was your teacher. I have watched you learn and grow and change from day to day. I hope that all the things we have done together have helped you in some way. I'll miss your stories, jokes we shared together, your smiles, your kindness, out-of-box thinking, your willingness to do, thoughtful questions, your desire to be best, and your curious mind. I will miss you until we meet again. All the best.
Our memories of yesterday will last a lifetime. We will take the best, forget the rest, and someday we will find that these are the best of times. Today, I am here to give you a farewell speech to my brilliant students of the outgoing batch. As a lecturer, I would like to say something that you all deserve this appreciation. This college was like a nest of bird to you, and now it's the time to fly and explore the world. We have worked hard to teach you how to fly, and now when you are moving out, you will have to use that teaching. Under our guidance, you have achieved this impressive milestone of your student life with integrity. I know that you will keep making us proud wherever you will go. We have given you a firm foundation, so now it's in your hands what kind of building you want to develop on it. With this responsibility on your shoulders, I would like to wish you all the very best for your future. Keep shining and get more success in the future. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Hello girls. So the time has arrived to say goodbye to you. Girls, we are very proud of your achievements in curriculum and extracurriculum activities. We'll not forget your badge forever. Girls, I want to say one thing, that wherever you go, whatever the work you do, just keep concentration and do the right things only. If you do, or if you choose the wrong thing, so that will affect the future. So we pray for the God for your bright future, and be happy and enjoy the life. Thank you, girls.
Hey girls, how are you? I know you are very sad. You know girls, you didn't enjoy your college life completely. But girls, whatever is happening in our lives because of something or the other reason, take it positive, accept it and move on. And I would like to share a few moments with you. I will start with 3C. Girls, my class teachership was started with your badge. You know, when I have taken the internship, I had a doubt that how could I handle a class with strength 16 naughty girls. But because of your extreme cooperation, I could make it. And our combination was a super hit combination. Whatever events we have done were blockbusters. Especially that Kerala event was a memorable and unforgettable event. I could say proudly that our Kerala event is a milestone of all cultural events, whatever I have seen in the sentence. And delight to that show is you made me to dance. Girls, I still remember that moment. You taught me the steps on the spot. That was really cool. I have never danced in my life. That was the very first time you made me dance. Thank you so much, girls, for giving me an unforgettable memory. I will never forget you, girls. God bless you. Stay safe. And coming to the 3G. My career in sentence started with your badge. Girls, I still remember the day one I entered into your class. You know, I had a little disturbance and I was a little nervous. Like how to handle new students, how to face the new students, and how could I survive in this college. All these doubts I had. But because of your cooperation, all my anxiety was vanished. Cool. Superb. Thank you, girls. And I think it's in 5th sem. I was not given to your class that time. How much you were missing me and how much you tried to have at least one of my subject to your class, I still remember. And that was very best moment ever. I don't know how much I have done justice to you. Don't know whether I reached your expectations or not, but your enthusiasm boosted me a lot. I will always remember you, girls. Maybe girls, in this precious moment, I may not be with you personally, but all final years are there in my heart. Girls, good luck. Take care. Don't worry, I'm always there for you. Whenever you want my help, suggestions, you can ping me whatever time. I definitely respond to you. Don't think that you are leaving the college, but always we are there to help you, girls. Take care, girls. Bye bye.
Hi, all my dear Anites. It's been long time we have met, but finally time has come to say adios to you people. But unfortunately, with the COVID-19 situation all around the world, we are unable to bid farewell for you people directly in the campus. For that reason, we have thought to arrange a virtual farewell containing students' feedback and as well as faculty feedback about the students. As per my knowledge, St. Anne's College not only gives you education, but also it strives hard to give you knowledge about outside world by organizing various events which are recognized within the college, and sometimes they are even recognized at national and international levels. Our college motto is to provide quality education by inculcating knowledge and nurturing moral values which molds the student's future well enough to face social world. That this day or this moment is very special for all of us. For me, it's a mixed feeling of joy and happiness. On the other side, sorrow and pain. Joy and happiness is for all my students are going to have a blissful future ahead. And sorrow is for that we will not be able to see each other, meet each other daily at our campus as usually. But I promise our college opens the gate for all the alumni every year, and we faculty will be in touch with you forever. I still remember after admission, many of the girls were not so bold to open up themselves with self-confidence. But we faculty, as we are the second parents for you, We supported you in all the aspects to stand on your own feet confidently through various seminars, workshops, art and craft ideas, competitions. We have also had some guest lectures, entrepreneurship ideas, and many more, which taught you how the outside world is today. We have also trained students based on communication skills, interview skills, and groomed them very well to grab job opportunities. And we are also happy to share that all our students are placed in reputed companies before passing out the college or before leaving the college campus, and many of them are working for MNCs too. But then still, sometimes we might have scolded you, we might have shouted at you for XYZ reasons. But believe in me or trust in me that all we have done is for your future sake. The knowledge we have imparted in you will never make you fail in your life, and definitely your people will come out in flying colors. You have just passed one phase of your life, girls. There are many phases for a woman to face. From now, you have to make up your minds to take major decisions of your life without depending on anyone for it. And enjoy your life to the fullest. And one more thing. All the name and reputation of the St. Anne's institution is only because of the students and your support. And this has been success only because we have worked together like a family always. And I'm thankful to all the students for your support in maintaining the reputation and dignity of our institution. One thing I would say is, till now, we faculty and the students were protected under the wings of our institution, within the prayers of our beloved sisters. And I believe that all their blessings will be showered on you forever. I won't conclude by saying, get a good job, settle down with the luxury, and so on and so. I will just tell only one thing. Be what you want to be, not what others want you to see. Take life as it comes, make up your mind, and follow your heart. I will conclude by saying a proverb which I want all the girls to follow. If health is lost, something is lost. If wealth is lost, nothing is lost. If character is lost, everything is lost. Remember this forever, girls. I wish you all success for your future. Thank you.
Get with it, girl, with a bang bang.
Come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night, and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night, and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor.
गलत मेरी बातें गलती से ही दुनिया बनी पूरा सही कोई नहीं है ले ले मेरी चेतावनी दिल में जो आए आज हो जाए दिल में जो आए आज हो जाए आज स्टेज लगा है बड़ी जगह है डू इट विद अ ट्विस्ट
अकल का मारा है रे तू
हाँ चल के
पे ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ हर मेरा घाट रहा है, बगदाद से लेके दिल्ली भाग रहा टीवी पे ब्रेकिंग न्यूज़ हर मेरा घाट रहा है, बगदाद से लेके दिल्ली भाग रहा
Great. Congratulations to the top 5 qualifiers. You all are just one step away from winning the crown of Miss St. Anne's. It's the round 3, the finale round now.
Rules of the round are:
a common question will be displayed to the contestants,
and you will be given 1 minute to type and send your answers to the judges.
Chances of becoming Miss St. Anne's 2020 are highly dependent upon your answers.
All the best.
Women plays a major role in everyone's life. We can't compare anything to their role. They are the one who can handle every situation with a peaceful mind.
Good evening to all the lecturers. First of all, I would like to thank all the judges who have promoted me to the final round. So the question was, what is the essence of being woman? So my answer for that was, being woman is a God's gift. So we should always feel proud and be blessed to be born as a woman. Women have a greater potentiality to take up things and be responsible for whatever work they do. So I think being born as a woman is a good thing. Thank you.
Woman is the one who takes care of everything. She is the one who does everything in an easy way. She can become a CEO, a bank manager, and so on. We can take a live example of Malala from Pakistan, who was put down and shot with a gun so that she should stop her education. She fought for herself and now she is an inspiration to the whole world. Thank you.
And my answer to the final question is, being a woman is one of the best feelings. It is the best creation of God. We as women have the power to build a society that is opposite to the present scenario, where we find rapes and gender discrimination every now and then, where the humanity has come to an end. So we as young women, we have the power to give birth to a child. We have to teach them how to respect girls. We should be the change. Thank you.
Women should be independent. She should get equal respect, not because of someone's mother, someone's wife, someone's sister.
Hello everyone. Today we are celebrating virtual farewell to our final years. I think this is the first time in our college history celebrating farewell through online. I take this opportunity to bid farewell to the outgoing degree batch of 2017-20. This batch is very special to me because my teaching journey in St. Anne's began with you. though it is a very short duration for us, really I enjoyed a lot with you and really we had a very good time. I trust in my students that they will go for higher studies and get good opportunities in employment. I also believe that our students will bring fame and name to this institution in which they are imparted value education in this college and become good citizens of this nation. Thank you. All the best. May God bless you all with healthy, wealthy and happy and success in your lives.
Hi girls, I'm so glad to have been your teacher. I've watched you been learning and growing and change from day to day. I remember all the fun we had. You all are special. All the best girls, God bless you.
Hello dear students, happy to see you all today. First of all, I would like to appreciate and thank you for all the support you have provided during this lockdown for completing the syllabus, keeping the studies apart. I wish we would have a farewell where we could physically see each other, but that's okay. We should be thankful to the organizers, we should be thankful to the sister and head of the departments and the faculty organizing this event digitally. Anyways, I will certainly miss our after lunch sessions. I would miss our discussions. Finally, all the best for your future. I wish you best. I wish you all the luck. I know all of you are capable. You would achieve your goals. And when you achieve something in life, get back to us. Let us know what you have done. We would feel very happy. I think that is what we would be looking for as a teacher. And enjoy your farewell. Bye.
Just a note to say, as you move into a new venture, may all the luck and success always be with you. Hello, my dear brightening stars of St. Anne's. Hope you all are doing good and great. My career started with your batch, and I myself always call your batch as a perfectionist. As you all know how to convert every challenge into opportunity, where you all have proved that how best each one of you are in your own way. That might be either a curricular activity or co-curricular or extracurricular, whichever it might be, you have proved. Yes? And thank you for all the love and respect that you have shown towards me in all these 3 years. And you will be remembered for sure, for me especially, because you are the starting point of my career. And obviously, first batch will always be cherished by me. And you have set a great example to your juniors too, how a senior should be, how to take up the responsibilities, how to be, very much proactive, how to make use of every opportunity that knocks your door. Yes, you have set a great example. Yes, and I wish you all a very success for every new step that you are going to start and shine in your own way. Definitely, I am going to miss you all. Yes, miss your smiles, miss your dance, miss your, way of handling the situation. Everything, girls, everything. Yes, but only one thing that we need to say is, this is the new beginning for you all. And I am very much sure that you are going to do great in whichever, step that you are going to take. Either it may be a job or a higher education, whatever it might be. I wish you all the luck, and definitely we are going to miss you girls. And whenever we are coming back to college, I wish to see all my girls, all my lovely angels. Yes, so all the best. Thank you girls.
यारी
तेरी यारी चल माना इस बारी सारी मेरी फिक्रें तेरे आगे आगे हारी यारी तेरी यारी चल माना इस बारी सारी मेरी फिक्रें तेरे आगे आगे हारी मुझको तेरी बीमारी इस बेढंगी दुनिया के संगी हम न होते यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है रे घर बेरंगी शामे हुड़दंगी मस्त मलंगी यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है रे अतरंगी ठहरा तू हर मोड़ पर ओ यारा मेरे लिए भूला तू खुद की डगर ओ यारा मेरे लिए हर कदम संचली तेरी यारी इस बेढंगी दुनिया के संगी हम ना होते यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है रे हर बेरंगी शामे हुड़दंगी मस्त मलंगी यारा अपनी तो यारी अतरंगी है रे अतरंगी तेरी यारी चल माना इस बारी सारी मेरी फिक्रें तेरे आगे आगे हारी मुझको तेरी बीमारी तेरी यारी चल माना इस मारी
तेरी यारी उम्र सारी साथ है यारा तेरी यारी उम्र सारी साथ है यारा तेरी यारी उम्र सारी साथ है सब सुन लेता है मेरा यार दर्द से खुशियां चुन लेता है मेरा यार दुनिया से वो लड़ जाता है मेरे लिए लेकिन मुझसे हार जाता है मेरा यार घर मुड़ के देखो जो मैं सारा को कभी ना रहा तुझसे जुदा
Oh, oh, oh.
Dear Shravani ma'am, today I can proudly say that I have got a wonderful opportunity to teach you all. You all are very active and cooperative. You will treat each faculty as special. I might be harsh at you sometimes, but it is all for your goodwill. At this moment, I want to share an inspirational lines said by Martin Luther King. Intelligent plus character, that is the goal of true education. So, I hope you maintain a good character and work hard, then all the success is yours. Finally, my dear students, I wish you all have a great career ahead. That is the biggest gift for me. Good luck for your future endeavors. Thank you. Yours, Shravani ma'am.
Hi, hello everyone. Hope you all safe at home. Because of this COVID-19, we are celebrating a virtual farewell. First of all, I'd like to congratulate each of you on your graduation and happy farewell. It was a great experience with you all. You people are amazing, kind and very talented. Hope you all achieve your dreams of what you want and be more successful and have a great life ahead with lots of fun and opportunities. Once again, all the very best for your future and thank you for being the part of my experience. We are going to miss you. Love you. Take care and keep smiling.
Hi girls. Hope you all are doing good and safe at this COVID time. Someone has rightly said, the two hardest things in the life, hello for the first time and goodbye for the last time. So happy to see you all in this virtual farewell. The time has been passed very quickly. You all are the best students with unique talents. The journey with you in the St. Anne's was memorable. Being tough with you at some times does not mean that we are against you, but to guide you, to motivate you for your bright future ahead. I wish and pray the God that all your wishes come true. Finally, goodbyes are not forever or not the end. We simply mean that we all miss you until we meet again. Thank you.
Any task you do, you have to come across problem. Problem should not become the captain of the individual or the project chief. The project chief should become the captain of the problems and defeat the problem and succeed.
In every field of human endeavor, whether science, medicine, sports, arts or technology, the names of the people who imagine the impossible are engraved in our history.
పూర్తి చేసుకొని వెళ్ళిపోతున్నందుకు సంతోషంగా ఉంది, మరో పక్క బాధగా కూడా ఉంది. ఇలా మనం ఫేర్వెల్ చెప్పుకోవాల్సి వస్తుందని మనం ఎవరూ ఊహించుకోలేదు. అయినప్పటికీ ఇప్పుడు మనకి ఇంతకంటే వేరొక మార్గం కూడా లేదు. మీరు ఏ రంగాల్లో అయితే స్థిరపడాలనుకుంటున్నారో, మీ కోరికలు నెరవేరాలని నేను మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాను. ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్ ఫర్ యువర్ ఫ్యూచర్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ మా
God, one more remix.
सिटी बजाए नखरे दिखाए बीच सड़क में
लड़की आँख मारे आँख मारे ओ लड़की आँख मारे।
नमस्ते बहनों और भाइयों, बड़े ही कम शब्दों में आपको सुनाना चाहता हूँ उस साल का लोकप्रिय गीत ये
of achievement is not winning awards. It's doing something that you appreciate, something you believe is worthwhile. Dear students, on this special occasion, I'm glad to announce Anite Star Awards and Special Awards. As you know, these awards are given during the award ceremony held on College Day celebrations Feminora 2020. Some of these awards were kept on hold on purpose so as to delight you by announcing your names on your special farewell day. Today, five of our students are receiving Anite Star Awards. Let's know more about them. Finding skilled students in photography is difficult. Gautami BCom 3 computers in her 3 years degree at St. Anne's, not only inspired by showcasing her talent in photography, but motivated students to take photography as a hobby. An energetic and graceful dancer, having a good sense of rhythm, she is none the other than Miss Archana, become third general. A very simple, gentle and very approachable girl who is admired for her great leadership qualities is Miss Shweta of BSc 3 MECS. A girl who made everyone follow college rules to the core, who did her best to maintain order and discipline in the campus. A good and responsible disciplinarian, Miss Josna of BCom 3 Generals. A rhythmic and expressive dancer who delighted us with her mesmerizing dance performances is Miss Varsha, BSc 3 MSCS. Special awards go to three students for obtaining 100% attendance. Miss Preeti Yadav of BCom 3 Generals, Miss Manasa, BSc 3 MSCS, and Miss Ambika, BSc 3 MSCS. Congratulations to all of you and good luck.
Greetings everyone. This is Velankani, as you all know, your college leader. So I'm here to give my last speech as a college leader, as an Anite, as a student of BCom 3C. When I first entered, the first day was really good, and then I was selected as the CR of my class. My friends were very supportive that time. and then I was selected as a CR second time in my second SEM. And then journey was really good. I made a lot of good friends. My journey was really like a roller coaster ride, I can say, you know, with so many ups and downs and all of that. I learned so much being only a student of the college, this college, my college, this thing, college leader. I really, really wish I could rewind the day I got this and, you know, like just relive it once more, the final year of my college days. It has been amazing, my final year. This badge has seen so much and the days with this badge have been amazing for me. What do I say? Like, I made so many bonds with my juniors, with the bond which I had with my friends have become so strong, my lecturers. This batch I just didn't get because of my friends. Of course, my friends have supported me, but then that support has come because of my ability, and that ability my lecturers have, like, they saw that ability in me and they built in that confidence in me. So I am really, really, I'll always be thankful to all the lecturers who have supported me. And I should tell one thing about Sister Emmy. So in my second year, there were these elections, and second years could only, you know, like stand for secretary. So I stood for secretary, but somehow I just couldn't become the secretary of the college. So I was really sad, but I was like, okay, and all of that. I just put a smile on my face and I was going to my class. Then Sister Emmy called me to her, cabin, and Sister Emmy so sweetly, she said me that, it's okay, Vilankani, that you couldn't become the secretary. I'm sure God has written something more for you, something really bigger than that. And this was that college leader. So I really, really thank Sister Emmy for having that confidence in me. You know, the principal of the college trusting me so much was really heart touching for me that day. I should first of all thank all my lecturers for all the support they have given me. To all the lecturers, if any time if I hurt you all, it was never intentionally. I respect you all so much, and thank you for making me who I am today. I owe you all a lot. I really hope that I make you all proud one day. My student council batch, Harshini, Priyanka, Jasmine, Chandana and Poojita. Whenever we six are around, it is like some fun happening. It is never the serious discussions. We never had such serious discussions. Like in student council meetings also, it is always fun. Because I got the best student council badge. I should also thank all my juniors and super juniors, first years and second years, for all the support, for loving me so much. Whenever I give a performance, there are so many screams I hear, and I love that so much. I'm gonna miss that a lot, actually. Most importantly and very specially, I should thank my BCom 3C for all the support they have given me. It has been an amazing journey with you guys, and thank you so much for trusting me, for always supporting me, and for troubling me a little bit maybe. I really miss you guys, yaar. I really feel very, very, very blessed to be around, that there are so many people around me who like me so much, who trust me so much, who made me a responsible person. Thank you. I'll always remember you all. So for one last time, your college leader signing off. I'll miss you all.
Hi, this is Harshini from BSc. I worked as a college leader for academic year 2019 and 20. It was a great pleasure for being a college leader. My journey as an annette, it was very interesting, and everyone encouraged me and supported me in every situation thank you very much, and the faculty and the staff who have encouraged me, they have motivated me, and they taught me how to face the challenges. Thank you very much. I would like to thank Sister Emmy for changing me a lot and a lot. Thank you, Sentence, for having a great transformation from an introvert to an extrovert. It was very good. I have changed a lot and a lot. I would have a stage fear before joining in Sentence. Now I don't have any stage fear. I can speak on the stage. Thank you very much. I would like to thank Sentence for this everything. Thank you. And I would like to thank our juniors for conducting a virtual farewell for us. Thank you very much. We are the first batch who have done this. Thank you. Thank you. And I'm very happy for being a proud Annite. Thank you very much.
Good evening, everyone. I am Deepthi from BCom 3 Generals. I am here to thank each and everyone on behalf of final years. Our Honorable Principal Sister Emmy, thank you for always being there with us. You are an inspiring soul. Your pearls of wisdom during assemblies have made us think. You are our idol. We all love you and we all are going to miss you. Our lecturers, you molded us into what we are now. You patted us when we achieved. You held us when we stumbled. You advised us when we failed. And above all, you showered your unconditional love upon us every time. I would like to thank each and every one of you. We all love you. Hey, my dear lovely juniors, we all are going to miss you so much, and thank you for giving us a memorable farewell which will last a lifetime. And enjoy your college life to the fullest and never be absent to the college, because you'll never get college life again. We all love you and we all are going to miss you. People may forget what you said, but they will always remember how you made them feel. All of you have made us feel very special. I thank each and every single person from the bottom of my heart.
Hi everyone, I'm Haripriya from BSc Final Year. Firstly, I would like to thank my juniors for the virtual farewell that they've organized for us during this quarantine. Thanks a lot, girls. It was really very special and surprising. My journey at St. Anne's has given me few beautiful memories, few best friends, and it has also taught me how to accept challenges. It has helped me sharpen my skills. So, I would like to thank my college principal and our lecturers for their constant support and encouragement. Thank you.
To keep the party going on, we have another dance performance.
Ikko heel de naal main kattiya ek saal ve mainu kade ta le jya kar tu shopping mall ve mere naal diyan sab parlor sajdiyan rehndiyan hai hai light kara de mere kaale vaal ve ve kithon saja tere layi sare suit puraneya hai puraneya mainu lehenga mainu
मेरे
मेरे प्रिय छात्रों, जिंदगी का दूसरा नाम ही चलते रहना है, निरंतर चलते रहना ही उन्नति का नींव है। आज आप सब जिंदगी के एक पड़ाव को पूरा कर उज्जवल भविष्य की ओर जा रहे हैं। आप सभी की उज्जवल भविष्य की कामना करता हूं, सभी को उनकी मंजिल प्राप्त हो। मिली है जिंदगी तो मकसद भी रखिए, सिर्फ सांसें लेकर वक्त गंवाना ही जिंदगी तो नहीं है। सभी को शुभकामनाओं के साथ आपका हिंदी सर डॉक्टर के श्याम सुंदर। धन्यवाद। जय हिंद।
हाय स्टूडेंट्स, डिग्री फाइनल ईयर स्टूडेंट्स, बीएससी, बीकॉम कंप्यूटर, बीकॉम जनरल स्टूडेंट्स, మీరందరూ మరి 3 ఇయర్స్ చదువుకొని దిగ్విజయంగా మీ చదువు అంతా కంప్లీట్ చేసుకొని వెళ్తున్నారు. కానీ మీ అందరి డైరెక్ట్ కనిపించే మీ ఫేర్లు పాటిని చూడలేకపోయినాం, ఎందుకంటే ఈ కరోనా ప్రాబ్లం వలన ఈ ఆన్లైన్లో ఈ వీడియో పెట్టడం జరుగుతుంది. మరి చాలా ఒబీడియంట్ స్టూడెంట్స్, డిగ్రీ ఫైనల్ ఇయర్ పిల్లలు, ఎంతో చాలా 3 ఇయర్స్ చాలా సరదాగా ప్రశాంతంగా చాలా ఉన్నతంగా మీ చదువును కంప్లీట్ చేసుకొని వెళ్తున్నారు. ఒక విధానంగా మీలాంటి పిల్లలు వెళ్తున్నారు అనేటువంటి బాధ ఉంటుంది, కానీ మరి పై చదువుల కోసం వెళ్ళాలి, ఇంకా జీవితంలో ఎంతో స్థిరపడాలి, దానికోసం వెళ్ళడం అనేది సంతోషకరమైన విషయమే. ఎందుకంటే విద్వాన్ సర్వత్ర పూజ్యతే అంటారు, అంటే చదువుకున్నవాడు ఎక్కడైనా గౌరవించబడతాడు. అందువలన మీరు మీ లక్ష్యాన్ని మీ జీవితంలో ఉన్నతమైన ఆశయాలతో ఆలోచనలతో ముందుకు సాగిపోవాలని, మీరు ఉన్నతమైన వ్యక్తులుగా స్థిరపడాలని, ముఖ్యంగా మీరు మీ తల్లిదండ్రులను సంతోషపెడుతూ మీరు ఏ పని చేసినా ప్రపంచంలో మన అందరికన్నా ముఖ్యమైన వ్యక్తులు ఎవరంటే పేరెంట్స్, వాళ్ళు సంతోషపడే విధానంగా మీరు ఉన్నతంగా ఎదగాలని, మరి ముందుకు సాగిపోవాలని కోరుకోవడం జరుగుతుంది. అందువలన ఈ రకంగా మీరు ఇంకా కొత్త కొత్త ఆశయాలతో ఆలోచనలతో ముందుకు సాగిపోవాలని ఆకాంక్షిస్తున్నాను. మీరందరూ ఉన్నతంగా ముందుకు సాగిపోవాలని ఆశిస్తున్నాను.
I'm honored and pleased to deliver this farewell speech for the graduating students. I know all the hard work and the talent that you have shown during these 3 years. I especially remember the time we had soft skill session and how we learned many things. Eleanor Roosevelt said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Dream big to achieve big." I wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Thank you.
Hi girls, wish you good luck, bright future and all the best. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I hope everyone are good and safe. Congratulations and all the best for your future.
Dear students, you have been with us all these 3 years and you are going out, graduated this year. I wish you all the best.
Leaving college is like leaving the nest and soaring into the sky. Now it's time to leave the past behind and spread your wings and fly into sky. All the best girls.
Wish you a bright future.
I wish you all bright and delightful future. May God bless you all.
And here starts the real competition to win the crown.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you.
మూడు సంవత్సరాలు మా కాలేజీలో చదువుకొని మంచి పనులు చేశారు. మీరు ఇంకా డెవలప్ కావాలని దేవుని ప్రార్థిస్తున్నాం మేము. ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్ అందరికీ.
డిగ్రీ ఫైనల్ ఇయర్ ఆర్ బీఎస్సీ బచ్చోకు హమ్ లోగోన్ కి తరఫ్ సే ప్రార్థనా కర్తే హై కి భగవాన్ ఉన్ లోగోన్ కో ఆగే అప్నే జీవన్ మే ఆగే బఢాయే ఔర్ సఫలతా ప్రాప్త్ కర్ సకే. హమ్ సబోన్ కి తరఫ్ సే ఉన్ బచ్చోన్ కో అల్విదా, ధన్యవాద్.
ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్.
డోంట్ బి సాడ్ దట్ ఇట్స్ ఓవర్, బి గ్లాడ్ దట్ ఇట్ హ్యాపెన్డ్. హలో ఎవ్రీవన్, this is Mirza Zarina Pass from BCom 2G,
and this is Vaishnavi Anand from BCom 2G. Dear seniors, we have joined as students, but very soon we became good friends. Your guidance, support and motivation has taught us to be the best at work, to strive for excellence and do better.
And today we are thankful for all your patience, kindness and love you shared. We will always remember the good times spent together. Though we are sad to bid you farewell and you will be dearly missed, but we are also happy for you, since there are bright opportunities waiting for you ahead.
We wish you boundless success in whatever you do in your life and all the very best for your future.
Keeping alive all the special moments in our hearts, we, the students of BCom Second Year Generals, present a memorable video titled as Sayonara Seniors.
Here's to the world that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way, cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back, memories bring back.
हम रहे या ना रहे कल, कल याद आएंगे ये पल, पल ये है प्यार के पल. चल आ मेरे संग चल, चल सोचे क्या छोटी सी है जिंदगी. कल मिल जाए तो होगी खुशनसीबी.
Thank you.
కాఫీ షాప్ ట్రీట్లు సాగలే సరదాలలో ఈ రోజులు ఫ్రెండ్షిప్ కై పరుగులు
together, because no matter how much you may want to, but you can't come back to college. There is a universal truth we have to fix, whether or not we want to.
Everything eventually ends. As much as we have looked forward to this day, we have also disliked endings. The last day of the summer, the final chapter of a good book, the end with a close friend, but endings are inevitable. Leaves fall and you close the book. Today is one of those days for all of us. Today, we say our goodbyes, but as they say, how lucky we are to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. We love you and we miss you.
One last time, let us take a ride into the memory lane.
Thank you. little song.